got a offensive play caller's dream yardage, second down and one. Caron Higdon met, but he's got the first down, a gain of a couple. Caron Higdon has the first down and more. Inside the 20-yard line. Toss to Higdon on second down. Breaks a tackle, flag down. He got to the 20-yard line. Higdon on second and 25 to the 37-yard line. And they'll do just that, run it with Higdon. Close to the first down, brought down only 3 yards shot. Big penalty though, still 15 yards. And Higdon on the carry, the C's part right up the middle. Higdon down to about the 12. Can they score a touchdown? Higdon bounces it outside, heading for the pylon, heading for the end zone. That's a Michigan touchdown. Toss to Higdon. Blockers out in front, patiently waits for them to pave the way, and he picks up a first down. Higdon running wide on second down. Does well to stay in bounds. Let's see where they mark him out. Picks up at least 2 or 3 yards on what could have been a tackle for loss. They'll actually give him 4 yards. We have gone 13 minutes of game action without either of these two teams getting a first down. Caron Higdon. That's a pretty good start. No mystery here. Two tight ends and Higdon has the first down. The first down in quite a while, as we said. Close to 14 minutes of game action on the fourth quarter, first and 10. And a handoff to Higdon. And it parts up the middle. There goes Caron Higdon. Touchdown. 59 yards. Just what Michigan needed.
This play came running right downhill at you. And you can't execute it any better than that. And the safety flinches. Who was going to flinch? Who was going to make the mistake right there? The safety flinches. It's a hat on a hat. Henry Pogge leading the way there at fullback. An excellent block down there from the right tackle, Bushel Beatty. And a big-time finish from Higdon on a big-time day. 162 yards and a couple touchdowns.
The play clock back up to 25 seconds. They can milk the clock 25 more seconds after the penalty. And again, a big hole for Caron Higdon. And they'll start on the ground. He runs into his own man. Bounces it outside. Look at Higdon. What a day. Touchdown to start overtime.
You need your biggest and your best players to rise to the occasion when the moment calls for it. That's Caron Higdon making 3-4 guys miss. Freezing in the backfield. The penetration stops his feet. He never stops believing that he can get it in. And what an enormous explosive play for the Wolverines.